Hello and welcome to a brief teaser on our work on coronary plaque analysis for CT angiography clinical research. Here we want to present a software prototype which enables clinical research in the field of coronary plaque analysis. After a segmentation of the heart, the centerlines of the coronary vasculature are extracted in order to enable a region of interest selection and a segmentation of the inner and outer wall in that region of interest in order to analyze plaque deposits in the coronary vasculature regarding their composition. Our solution features state-of-the-art algorithms and allows easy to use manual correction tools while supporting upcoming fields of clinical research, namely perivascular analysis and stool energy scans.